Hello viewers, today I like to show you how to log out TikTok from all devices. Let's have a look. First, open TikTok app from any devices. Tap on profile icon on bottom right. Tap login. Try to log in your TikTok account with user ID and password. After login, again tap on the profile icon on the bottom right. Tap three dot on the top right. Tap manage my account. From manage my account, tap on manage devices. Make sure your TikTok app up to date. Here are the all devices that you have logged into. The first one is my current device. From here, you can check out all the devices that you have logged in. If you want to log out from other devices, tap on the delete button beside the device name. Are you sure you want to remove iPhone 6 Plus? You will be logged out on this device. To confirm, tap remove. Similarly, remove other devices. That's it. My TikTok account logged out from all devices. If you like to log out from your current device, go back to settings and tap log out. So these are the steps to log out TikTok account from all devices. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you for watching.